state of Odisha is the land of wonderful art, sculpture and culture. And the renowned sculptor, Guru, later Raghunath Mohapatra, has dedicated his entire life to safeguard this unique treasure of the state. From the temple town of Puri to Paris in distant Europe, everywhere he has left a unique illustration of his marvelous sculpture. His artistic work by chiseling pieces of stones was not limited to Odisha only, but his works had earned him reputation both in the country and abroad. The renowned sculptor, late Raghunath Mohapatra, had left behind an unforgettable mark of magnificent sculpture of Odisha in the entire world. His achievements in his field had given a special recognition to Odias in the whole world. The artistic sculpture of late Raghunath bears a flavor of excellent art, architecture, sculpture, culture, tradition, music, dance, dress, and style of decoration of Odisha. He was giving a living touch to dead stones. With the mere touch of his finger, the dead stone not only speaks, it turns into a poetry and speaks a story. He was the dazzling sun in the world of sculpture. The late Raghunath Mohapatra was the first Odia artist to receive all the three Padma Awards. He was a nominated member of Rajya Sabha and died last month due to COVID-19. To add to the misery of the family, his two sons also died within a few days of their father's death for the same reason. Late Mohapatra was the creator of a number of sculptures, among with the replica of Sri Jagannath Temple of Puri built at Balasore, as many as 14 magnificent temples built at different places in the country and abroad, and many unique works of sculpture are witness to his artistic works in stone. The 6 feet tall image of Surya Narayan in the Central Hall of Parliament, the image of Lord Buddha made of wood and located in the Buddha Temple in Paris, bear testimony to his work of sculpture. His manuscript of sculpture mentions the names like 14 feet high Wheel of Chariot of Konark Temple fame located in Ashoka Hotel in New Delhi, construction of Akshardham Temple in a new style replica of Sur Narayan Temple, 3 Buddhist temples of 20 feet height each located at Ladakh, the 15 feet high Ashoka Pillar of Japan. The spectators in the international level are beholden when they see his wonderful works of sculpture. The lamp made out of white granite, which had been placed in the Prime Minister's office at Delhi, bears special significance of his magnificent and attractive artistic work. Likewise, the Imami Jagannath Temple of Balasore, 2 replicas of Lord Buddha Temple at Dholi Hill near Bhubaneswar, 12 feet high replica of Konarka Temple Horse Place near the Barabati Stadium at Cuttack, 16 chariot wheels resembling those of Konark Temple located in the new airport terminal at Bhubaneswar. All these speak about the wonderful contribution of late Raghunath. These artistic works also point to the speciality of art and culture of Odisha. However, his dream of building a second temple like the famous Konark Temple and putting a touch of his hand in the new Parliament building remained unfulfilled because of his untimely death. The world-famous and unique sculptor of traditional artworks is no more with us. But the magnificent and attractive sculptures and the artistic works on stones left behind him will remain for ages, and he would be remembered forever. Bureau Report, ETV Bharat.
To watch 24/7 News Live, download ETV Bharat app.